Shantha from my school. I take an English subject for first standard. See, there is an English reader in activity book. Yes or no? So, today we start the unit first, fruits. Okay? Unit first, fruits. Fruits is very important to our body. Yes, daily we eat the fruits. Why we eat the fruits? So, it gives us immunity power, sharp, strong. Yes, immunity power. What's immunity power? Yes, immunity power is our body for fight against the diseases. Will improve our body for strength, strong. So, this is the power of our strength. Fruits have so many vitamins, nutrition, food is there. So, we daily eat the fruits. Okay, we start the unit first, fruits. See, all of you open the page number 17. Okay, see, this is the unit first. Lesson name is fruits. See, all of you see the picture. See, some fruits is there. You have to identify. Yes, okay. First I read, next you can read it to me. Okay, yes. Fruits. Jackfruits, orange, guava, lemon, pineapple, pomegranate, papaya, mango, grapes, watermelon, and the last one is banana. So, okay. Yes, we all see these fruits. Okay. What you have? The fruits. Yes, once again. See, junk fruit. Junk fruit is coloring green. In pulp, pulp is yellow color and also red color. Pulp means mulakina. Pulp. Next, come to the this side. Orange. Okay, orange color. Orange fruits is in orange color. This fruit is sweet and sour. These fruits contain vitamin C, rich in vitamin C. Okay. Next, this one is guava. We all see this guava. Yes or no? This one also very tasty. Okay, next come to the lemon. Yes, all are uses the lemon. This one called the fruit one. This color is green and yellow. Okay, this taste is sour. Sour means huli agirutte. Next, the pineapple. See, pineapple also is there. Is in yellow color. Pulp also in yellow color. Okay, taste is sweet and sour. This was also vitamin, rich in vitamin A. Okay, pomegranate and the dalimbre hannu. This also is red in color. They have so many seeds. See, red colors. This also rich in vitamins, iron content. So we eat this. Next come to this one, papaya. Oh yes, papaya also color in yellow and green. Pulp in yellow color. They have black seeds. This was very tasty. Yes or no? Next come to the mango. Yes. All likes the mango. Mango is the king of the fruits. Yes or no? This one is the color in yellow color. In the pulp. In outer they have saffron and yellow color. Next come to the next one fruit. Grapes. Yes. Grapes have two colors, black grapes and green grapes. This one also tasty, sour with sweet. Okay. Next come to the watermelon. Watermelon is big. So now this color is green color, pulp is red color and seeds are black seeds. This have contact water, so many water content is there. So lot of water content is in this fruits. Next, last one is the banana. Banana is color in yellow. It's pulp in white color. Daily we eat the banana. Yes or no? This one is the fruits, name and identification. Okay. Next, come to the next page. Page number 18. See, students, small there. Some question. Who am I? Asking riddle. See. First I read and next you read it me. Yes. Who am I? Andre. Naan yaru. Ili fruit ina one introduction ide. Adanna na last one helbeku. Idu yav fruit anta heli. Okay. See. Who am I? I am red and sweet. I am red and round and sweet. If you eat me every day, you can keep the doctor away. Who am I? Once again. I am red and round and sweet. If you eat me every day, you can keep the doctor away. Who am I? Andre, nanu nodakke red color agidini, round agidini, sweet agidini. Neen idanna prati dina tindre andre, ee fruit anna prati dina tindre, keep the doctor away. Doctor inda doora irbodu andre nam doctor hatra hoglakke irbodu. Hagadare nanu yaro? Yes. Yes, apple. See, apple. Okay. See, some more rhymes is there. So singing this is very cute and singing is very funny. Yes. See, some is the potato. All are see the potato. Yes, good. Enjoy singing. This rhyme is enjoy singing. See, are you singing with me? Yes. I tell this, singing this poem, you also sing with me. Yes. One potato, two potatoes, three potatoes, four. Five potatoes, six potatoes, seven potatoes, more. So easy this poem? Yes. Okay, once again, sing with me. One potato, two potato, three potato, four. Five potato, six potatoes, seven potatoes, so easy. So this one is enjoy singing. Yes, once again. One potato, two potato, three potato, four. Five potatoes, six potatoes, seven potatoes, more. Yes. So enjoy. So this one you have to learn. Singing with enjoy. Okay. Next, come to the next page. Page number 19. See, there is some match the following is there. They have given this side some fruits. Yes or no? Where we grow? This side. Okay? Are you open it? Okay? Ready? See, first one is the banana, coconut, jackfruit, grapes. Last one is mango. Yes, this side was the where we grow. We have to identify and match them. Okay. First one is the banana. Where we grow? We grow in banana plant or banana tree. Next, coconut. Where we grow? Yes, in coconut tree. You take a pencil and match them. Okay. Next, jackfruit tree. Where we grow? In jackfruit tree. Yes, you have to match them. Next, grapes. Where we grow? Yes, in creep means ballygalalli. You grow the grapes in creeps. See, you have to already they give them. So no, they already match them. Next, last one is mango. Where we grow the mango? Yes, we grow the mango in mango tree. Yes, okay. Next, come to the next page. See, page number 20. Okay, all of you open. Learn to speak or learn to talk with your friend. Okay, see, some student is there. They have learning. Talking with them. Yes, see, sentence is there. First I read, you have to follow them. See, ma, which fruit do you like? They are asking to Shekhar. Sita is asking to Shekhar, which fruit do you like? Once again, I read. Sita, which fruit do you like? Sita, which fruit do you like? Shekhar, I like oranges. I like oranges. Next, Sita, I like guava. I like guava. I like banana too. ನನಗೆ ಬನಾನ ಅಂದ್ರೂ ಇಷ್ಟ. ನನಗೆ ಗ್ವಾವ ಅಂದರೆ ಪೇರಲೆ ಹಣ್ಣು ಸೀಬೆ ಹಣ್ಣು ಕೂಡ ಇಷ್ಟ ಇದೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಸಿಂಗಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ರೈಮ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್, ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಸಿಂಗಿಂಗ್. ಸಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಸಿಂಗಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಾಂಗ್, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫಾಲೋ ಅಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೀ. ಓಕೆ, ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಟ್ರೀ, ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಟ್ರೀ ವಿಚ್ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗ್ರೀನ್, with leaves of green. Here is the tree with leaves of green. Here is the tree with leaves of green. Here are the apples. Here are the apples that hang between. Here is the apple that hangs between. When the wind blows, when the wind blows, the apples swing. The when the wind blows, apples swing. When the wind blows, the apple swings. Here is the basket. Here is the basket to catch them and bring. To catch them and bring. Yes, once again. Yes, sing with me. Here is the tree. Here is the tree with leaves of green. With leaves of green. Here are the apples. Here are the apples that hang between, that hang between. When the wind blows, when the wind blows, the apples swing, the apples swing. Here is the basket, here is the basket to catch them and bring, and catch them and bring. Okay. So children, this one is the apple tree that leaves full of green. ಆ ಒಂದು ಮರದಲ್ಲಿ ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಆಪಲ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾವೆ. ವಿಂಡ್ ಬ್ಲೋಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಗಾಳಿ ಬೀಸಿದಾಗ ಆಪಲ್ಸ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಸ್ವಿಂಗ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಜೋಕಲಿ ಥರ ತೂಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆವಾಗ ಅದಕ್ಕೊಂದು ಬ್ಯಾಸ್ಕೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಾನು ಅದು ಬಿದ್ದಂತಹ ಆಪಲ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಬ್ಯಾಸ್ಕೆಟಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗ್ಕೊಂಡು ತೊಗೊಂಬರ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ. ಎಸ್, ಇಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್. ಎಸ್, ಓಕೆ, ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪೇಜ್, ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 21. ಓಕೆ, ಸಿ this one is how many are they, how many are they. You have to count and write the size. Okay, you have to write, count and write the size. Some fruits is there, you have to count and write. See, first one is the banana. See, count it, 1 2 3 4 5 6. Yes, you have to write up 6, they are already given. Next, papaya. How many papaya is there? Yes, there are 2 papayas. 1 2, right down. Next one is apples. Yes, how many apples is there? Yes, 1 2 3 4. There are 4 apples. So you have to write down this side. Next, last, next one, jackfruit. How many is there jackfruits? Yes, there are only 1 jackfruit. You have to write down 1 in the box. Next, mango. See, there are 3 mangoes is there. You have to count and write down. Next, papaya. See, so this also is fruits. You have to count and write them this side. Okay, ready? Yes, we go to next page. See, students, page number 22. See, I asked some questions. Okay, are you eat the banana? Yes, are you eat the banana? Yes, you, of course you are eating it. You hand tintiralva, hand tindaga naavu hage hand tinella baalena sipe en martivi sulitivi, adakke English alli peel anta heltivi. En heltivi? Peel anta heltivi. Peel the banana to eat it. Yes or no? Baalena sipe na naavu sulitivalla, sulidakke naavu peel anta heltivi. Next, see, peel the banana, eat it. Peel the banana, eat it. Andre adara sulidiyadakke peel anta heltivi. Next one, pluck the grapes. Pluck We peel, not peel. We have to pluck the grapes, wash it and taste it. Yes or no? Pluck the grapes, taste it. Pluck the grapes, taste it. Next, skewer the lemon, lick it. Yes. Lemon in a squeeze. Lemon in a hint with a lick it. Lick it. Neck the neck the so squeeze the lemon to lick it. Squeeze the lemon, lick it. Next, cut the apple, share it. Cut the apple, share it. Apple na cut one to share martivi. So this one is very important. We have to in new words. New words. Peel, suli, pluck, kilo, squeeze, hinduvudu, cut, kattarisuvudu. So this one, once again, read it, okay? Peel the banana, eat it. Peel the banana, eat it. Pluck the grapes, taste it. Pluck the grapes, taste it. Skewer the lemon, lick it. Skewer the lemon, lick it, cut the apple, share it. Cut the apple, share it. Okay? Which fruit do you like? Yes. Which fruit do you like? I like oranges. I like oranges. Which fruit do you like? Yes. Okay? You also write down your favorite fruit. Okay? Next, come to the page number 23. See? Here is the basket. Here is the fruits and vegetables. We have to drop the fruits, not in vegetable. We have to drop the fruits. See, you have to identify and you have to drop means you have to arrow mark to the basket. Okay, you take your help with the elders. See, so many fruits and vegetables you have to drop in the basket. Only fruits. Which one? Only fruits. Okay. Yes, already do it. Yes, next. Next, page number 24. Yes, page number 24. Here is the some plural forms. Singular, plural. Singular means ekavachana, plural means bahuvachana. Singular means one, plural means more. Understand? Singular means one, plural means more. So here is the some words is there. Yes. Okay, first time read it and next you have to read. Okay. Grape, grapes. Tell me. Grape, grapes. Orange, oranges. Orange, oranges. Papaya, papayas. Papaya, papayas. Banana, bananas. Banana, bananas. Apple, apples. Apple, apples. Mango, mangoes. Mango, mangoes. So, no? This is the singular and plural form. Singular means one, plural means more. So this one has to, this one. Next, complete the my corner. My corner, you have to your favorite fruit or anyone draw it or the paste the picture. Okay, this one is the you have to complete them. Your favorite fruit, draw it or the take a number 25 and 26 is also giving the fruits. Yes, sir. You have to identify the fruit and color it. Okay. See, grapes, papaya, apple. So many fruits is there. You have to color it and also name them. Okay. This one also, you need first fruits. Okay. I give the notes.